learning. Y'all were wondering if maybe stuff happens and then I just turn the camera on and start talking about it. It's possible. Or maybe it's a very well scripted act. I'm actually some big time Hollywood star. This is just my alter ego. But we got 5-6 people in line in front of you. Lady behind the counter is like sweet, nice, kind, helpful, and friendly to everybody. And then you get up there and it's like, hello, what do you want? Okay, it'll be this much. And then she looks at you like she wants to kill you because she has to count out change because you forgot to put your change in your pocket. And you apologize. And she's just like, it's like, what did I do to you? And you realize, you get to thinking, and you're like, okay, you're the only white guy that was in the line. And then you remember who she is, and you're just like, oh, never mind. Just remember that, reverse racism is not real. It's not a real deal. You can't be a racist if you're not white. Just remember that. I'm just saying that it doesn't exist. That's, I don't understand it. Because I have a hard time seeing color. I just ain't good at it. The two kids I grew up playing with, I mean, literally, we were at each other's house all the time. You know when I found out they were black? Met them when I was 5. And I think I found out they were black when I was like 12 or 13. I didn't know what black was. Got sweet on their little sister, which wasn't a good idea because they knew me. I don't think so, Wesley. But anyway, yeah. I'm going to have to practice with this whole color thing. It's just silly. Why you want to waste all your time hating somebody for the color of their skin? Now, you can hate me because I'm Republican, I understand that. Because, you know, you be a Democrat and everything, I don't know if we can be friends. That poor girl works her butt off. I don't want her job at all.